And we meet Cindy and Henry, two baby emus that are being raised by hand. Today, they'll be introduced to a new enclosure and make a new friend. These two fellows are in a real hurry. And no wonder. These four-week-old emu babies are starving and on a search for their nanny Matthias. It's lunchtime at Loro Parque on the Spanish island of Tenerife.
So, food for you. Let's put a towel down here first. Yes, they're very hungry. I'm their foster father, especially because emu eggs are hatched by the father, not the mother. He also takes care of the young afterwards. The female lays the eggs and then leaves all the rest for the male, the hatching and the feeding. They are truly emancipated birds, so to speak.
After lunch, Matthias lets these two have some playtime. Picking is the favorite activity of all emus. Cindy and Henry have successfully spent their first night without Matthias. Their foster father was very worried because it was an unusually cold night in Tenerife.
These two just spent their first night together outside. Before that, they were always inside with me. But now's the time that they have to be moved. Let's go. Come on, this way. No, not to the side. Yes, come on. Just jump over it.
There's one insurmountable obstacle. But where there's a will, there's a way. After all, these two are curious to meet their new playmate and companion.
Yeah. Hello.
Tom, die Gesellschaft mitgebracht. Das hast du in deinen letzten 40 Jahren auch noch nie gesehen. Ja?
Uncle Tom isn't too sure if these young ones will make ideal roommates.
Tschüss.
Goodbye, you two.
If anything goes wrong, at least he'll be able to check up on them. And they now have Uncle Tom to look after them a bit.